still hard, still technical, but a little bit more technical descending that had a little bit more flow than yesterday, which I really enjoy. Yeah. It's great to have events like this put on. Like, the tracks are technical enough to really simulate more European racing, which is super good for the development of young athletes. I reckon future years will be stacked.
This track is always a test of my technical skills, so as I've been doing a bit of practicing in the wet riding because I'm not too confident with that, and today was good to see my progress with that. Really fun, really tough. Alana and I had a bit of a battle over this weekend, so yeah, it was fun for both of us to take a win.
From Alexandra in New Zealand, it's good to get over the ditch and race against these guys. It's really easy to access, non-stop flight, straight here. Two races in one weekend is really worth it for value for money, and good to come over and race against some bigger and better guys.
Yeah, no, everything at Narangi is really good fun. Very technical, so there's not too many places in southeast Queensland like it, but if you just come out for a ride, you know, the technical climb sort of sets it apart from a lot of other places, and this is actually the place where I started racing when I was like 15, so it's always cool to come back here, and I think my first three or four races I ever did were in this forest, so always good to come back and have a bit of a rip around.
Another brutal day. One of the other juniors put me to the sword today, Jack Ward, first year under 23 actually, so he was flying today. You just end up slip sliding everywhere, so yeah, it was sick fun just drifting everywhere, slapping it into burns and having a good time. It's been a great weekend and awesome to have this event on in Aussie, see everyone before I head back over to join the Latvia Mavic Unity team in Europe.